Hey everyone, this is Ledbetter 17P. Today we have a juice review for you from GQ Vape. This is the 15 mil bottle that I'm going to be reviewing today. This is the very last one in their full line of juice that I will be reviewing. So this is bottle number 8. They sent me a full line of their juice to review, so this is the very last one. So this one is called Pearl. We're going to look at three different things in this video. We're going to look at bottle packaging, vapor production, and flavor. So, first off, bottle packaging, great labels, has all the information you need between the name of the juice, the born-on date, the size, the milligram, your warning labels, the great labels. You have a child safety cap for the dropper, and they're nice glass bottles. So, 10 out of 10 on bottle packaging. So, vapor production is what we have next. We have, I put a brand new coil in my TFV4. Actually, it's one of the rebuildable heads like this, which is a dual coil rebuildable head. I did a video where I showed that if you want to take a look at it. Maybe one day we'll do a video on how to build on it as well and wick it. But anyways, we have the TFV4 tank on the X-Cube 2 sitting at 70 watts. I have this coil built as a 0.3 ohm. So let's go ahead and give it a quick vape, and we will show vapor production. Okay, as you can see, vapor production is pretty decent. We've got clouds everywhere, fogging up the place. So vapor production is pretty decent. Especially in the TFE4, which is a great tank as it is. Definitely chuck some clouds with this thing. The juice, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10 on the vapor production. If I was to put it in an RDA, with one of my builds in an RDA, I would probably get way more vapor. So in a tank, I'm probably going to say like a 9 out of 10. Flavor. Let's read off the little cheat sheet that I have sitting here. For GQ Vape, this is called Pearl. It says, passionately tantalizing blend of mango, papaya, and other fruits, as passionately perfect as a pearl. So, basically, it's a mango, papaya, and random fruit mix, basically. When I get juices that I've never tried, I do two things before I even vape them. I will shake, three things, technically. I shake the crap out of the bottle, I open them up, and I smell them. And then I will put a little drop of juice on my finger and taste it as well. So it passed the smell test. The taste test on my finger, it was a little iffy. But I decided to vape it anyways. When I put a drop on my finger, basically the flavors I got out of it then was a really strong, strong mango. With a little subtle undertone of the papaya. I don't know what the other fruits are. It's very possible it's got a peach in it as well. Not a pear, but a peach. Because I did get like that weird peachy flavor as well. I don't know if that was the mango or the papaya doing that as they were mixed together or what. But I did get a little bit of a peachy flavor. So I decided to try to vape it anyways. So I better like it because I got a full tank of it. So let's give it one more vape, and we will talk about that flavor a little bit more. Here goes. All right. Let's do one more. All right, vapor everywhere. All right, now that I've tasted that juice a little bit more, I'm definitely going to tell you that it has a really, really strong mango flavor. If you like mangoes, then this is definitely the juice for you. If you don't like mangoes, I strongly suggest that you stay away from it because it's overpowering, in my opinion. It's really overpowering, the mango flavor. I wish it was a little bit more mellow. That way you could taste the papaya in it. But you get the undertones of the papaya like in the exhale. You get a little tiny bit of it. Like I said before, I get a bit of a peachy taste. Like when I dripped a little drop on my finger and tasted it, I got a little tiny bit of a peachy flavor. Like, there was a hint of peach in there somewhere. And that comes out predominantly in the flavor when you vape it as well. I got more like a mango peach with papaya undertones. So, ultimately, I didn't really care for this juice. It's not a vape that I would vape all day. Probably just going to continue vaping this tank, and once this tank's empty, I'll rinse it out and re-wick this rebuildable head, and then basically put some good juice in here that I really enjoy. So, ultimately, flavor-wise, on a 1 to 10 scale, I am going to give this one a 3. Not often I give a juice a really low rating like that, because I try to be fair about it, and usually they're pretty good, a lot of the juices that I get in for review. But this one, I just can't do it. It's not for me. But keep in mind that flavor profiles are different for everybody, and this is just my honest opinion in this video. So in my opinion, I don't like it, but doesn't mean you won't. So like I said, if you like a strong mango, definitely check it out. It's from GQVape.com, and you can also pick it up at WolfpackWholesale.com as well. They were nice enough and sent me a full line of their juice. Basically, it comes in this box right here, and let's open this up and show the inside of this box. Right there, it comes with 8 bottles. I got 2 that are missing at the moment, which are the ones that I'm working on getting reviewed, which is the one I'm reviewing now and another flavor. So that's why they're not in the box at the moment. But, yeah, it's a pretty decent deal. It comes in all 15 mils. So, once again, we have a 10 out of 10 on their bottle packaging, a 9 out of 10 on the vapor production, just because I'm using it in the TFE4. Like I said, an RDA, I'd probably get way more vapor. And a 3 out of 10 on flavor on this one, because it's not a vape for me. So, other than that, check them out, GQVape.com and WolfpackWholesale.com. Links are in the description below for you guys to check out. And don't forget to like the video below. Click that like button. Leave a comment in the comment section with any questions or concerns, and I'll do my best to get back to you as soon as possible. Don't forget to check out leadbetter17p.net for downloads, game videos, tech reviews, and vape reviews. There is a donation button on that front page. Donations are put towards vape giveaways here on the YouTube channel. We actually are trying to organize a vape giveaway for the new year to get one at least either in January or February done. It could be anything from hardware or a bottle of juice, or maybe we'll do both. Maybe we'll do an RDA and a bottle of juice, depending on how many donations that we get. So if you guys would like to see a giveaway and have a chance at winning something, please donate, and I'll put the donations towards that. So, other than that, don't forget to share and subscribe. And until next time, this is Leadbetter17P. Keep on vaping.